नमस्ते, खुश रहो बिटिया। टुडेज टॉपिक इज द मिक्सिंग। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द मिक्सिंग एंड नॉट ओनली मिक्सिंग बट व्हाट आर अदर मिक्सिंग टर्मिनोलॉजीज व्हिच आर हिडन एंड व्हिच आर यूज्ड यू नो कॉमनली इन मिक्सिंग यूनिट ऑपरेशन। सो मिक्सिंग एज अदर यूनिट ऑपरेशन इज अ यूनिट ऑपरेशन व्हेन वी आर मिक्सिंग टू कंपोनेंट्स, यू नो डिस्पर्सिंग ऑफ वन कंपोनेंट थ्रू आउट द अदर एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड मिक्सिंग। And mixing is essentially required in during the formation of, during the processing of several food products. And it is an important kitchen unit operation also. And mixing of what? Mixing may be liquid-liquid food. Mixing may be liquid-solid food. Mixing may be solid-solid food. Mixing may be solid-gaseous food. Mixing may be liquid and gaseous food. So there are several combination: liquid-liquid mixture, solid-liquid mixture, solid-solid mixture, liquid-solid mixture, liquid-gaseous mixture. And what happens? What are the benefits of this mixing? What happens as a result of mixing? It is an essential required of tons of operations, food processing, operations and food processing math, complete food processing of several products. So why we need it, when we need to, make a, new product, when we want to give some new property to a product which is being made by mixing of several products. So we need, mixing at that time. Okay. And another thing, of the mixing is how the mixing performance is, assessed. Mixing performance or mixer performance is assessed by finding how much degree of mixing has been achieved, how much time it took in the mixing of various components, and what was the power consumption. Because every single unit operation is only feasible when it is balanced. If I am doing a very good mixing, 100% mixing, and exorbitant power consumption is there, then there is no meaning of that mixing. So that is the mixing. And there is one side-by-side term which goes along with the mixing, is the agitation. And agitation is what? Agitation is like establishment of a particular flow pattern within the liquid when the, I'm talking about liquid food. And it may be circulatory motion. And for this, I use a agitation mixture or agitation vessel. And the purpose is of the agitation. And now a thorough mixing, a blending of the miscible liquids and a complete dispersion and promotion of heat transfer. All these are the purpose of agitation. And now if I come to a new word term, blending, what is the difference between blending and mixing? These are the terminologies. So we discussed about mixing, we discussed about agitation, and now blending. Blending is like when I am mixing some, 10 portion of one product into 90 portions of another product, that is known as blending. But if I am like having 60 portion of one product and 40 portion of another product, then I will say it is mixing. So that is some kind of difference between mixing and blending and agitation, I told. Now mixing of liquid. For mixing of liquid, when two liquids are mixed together, that is known as mixing of liquid, and that is achieved by a propeller mixer. A propeller mixer is the most common mixer which is used for the mixing of the liquid. And mixing of solids. Sometimes we have to mix the solid product. So the for mixing of solid is a mechanism which is different than the mixing of liquids. And solid mixing mechanism may be through diffusion, through convection and shear. And the equipment and the mixers for mixing of solid and mixing of liquid are different. Similarly, for the mixing of gaseous and liquid food product, the equipment we use are different. So this is some kind of a beginning of the mixing, which I told a terminology of the mixing, agitation, blending, mixing of various type of foods, what are the benefits of mixing, why we need mixing, and what is the purpose of agitation. And actually the mixing is brought by agitation. And one important aspect, let me tell you, of the agitation in the liquid, that if I will not agitate my liquid, the mixing will not be the uniform, it may be a non-uniform mixing. So agitation, maintaining a flow pattern while I'm mixing is very, very important. So that is something about the mixing and mixing terminology. If you have any question, you can write that in my comment, YouTube comment box, and I will answer that accordingly. In the next lecture, we will discuss in detail about various type of mixtures and all. That's all. Thank you.